Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear James. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Happy birthday, James.
You blow it out. Blow it.
Blow again. Blow hard.
Yay! Yay!
Good job. Good job. I didn't even have to help you.
Whose was that?
Okay.
I don't know.
You want it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cake. Do you want to have some birthday cake?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll get you a piece, okay?
No, you can't do it. This is your plate.
You would be in trouble if you touched it. You just have to look.
No, look, he's holding out his plate for it.
He just wants the truck.
Yeah, I can take it to the.
Yeah,
the fire truck.
Yeah, you want to have some fire truck cake?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
You getting it?
Right here. Yeah.
Look at mommy.
You can go ahead. I'm not yet.
Tristan.
Tristan. You know what? We need to get you your own piece.
Show mommy
your belly.
Show mommy your belly button.
You just slapped me. No.
No. Put
your shirt down.
Okay, hide your belly button.
Cake for James.
No, honey.
Hide it now. Hide it.
Here, I got forks over here.
Look
at
it. Work for you, buddy.
Now keep your belly
button. Thanks. Look, Deborah Lee's cutting some cake. Oh.
Do you want to sit in there pretty tight? You see the strap?
We'll be here all afternoon if he has to play with you.
We'll have to take it out when we get home, okay? Let's see.
Wow. He used to push buttons.
That is cool, James.
Wow, what is that, James?
Wow. Can you say thank you to Aunt Carol? Aunt Carol? He likes it.
It makes a noise, I'm sorry.
That's okay, he likes it. It's fun. We'll play with it later, okay?
You're not sorry, you do it on purpose.
Let's put it in here. Do you want to open a different one?
Matt and Randy were there.
Okay.
Little.
Let's put that one down over there. Which one do you want to open now? This one? Okay.
And then when my brother.
Okay. Who is that?
Yeah.
You know who that is?
It's all about.
Yeah.
It's Mickey Mouse. Hold this right here.
Sounds great.
Hey, good job. Yeah. Go like this. Yeah. Yeah. Now pull that one.
Yeah.
You know what? I think we're gonna have to open these later. We're gonna have fun with this one.
Goofy's Adventure.
That'll be a fun book.
Some water?
Okay, let's see. What else is in here? Is there anything else?
Yeah.
And who's that with Mickey?
What's that?
What's the elephant?
Sounds like Bob.
Sit down on your bottom. Put your feet out.
Yeah. How did Mickey get to hear from your room.
I think this is from Grandma Marion. It's from Grandma Marion and Teddy. Should we put it back?
Well, you saw that the dictionary added.
You gonna put it back, back in the bag? Grandma Marion is.
That doesn't.
Oh, she's sitting at the other table. This is from Grandma Marion.
He was looking for you.
Put it back. Do you want to give Mickey Mouse a hug?
No, you can't have it.
He likes the book.
He likes
the
book. Grandma Marion.
Here she is over here.
No, but it's not
your cake.
It's Jane's.
It's wrong.
Can you say thank you?
What is that?
Thank you. Mickey Mouse and then like a book that you put stickers that would run with the story. Push the buttons.
I remember those.
What did James get?
I think when Evan was little.
Who like else Mickey is on the table? And who else?
Okay.
And who else is on the book?
Okay, we'll read it later. We have to put it back in the bag, okay?
Is Goofy on the book?
Let's put it in the, can you put it in the bag that Grandma's holding? Look, Grandma's holding the bag, yeah. Nope. Well, we have other presents.
You get to open this one, James.
Look at
this
one. Look at the one with the cards.
Ooh, you want to open that one?
Ooh.
Thank you very much.
How many cards?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Ooh, that's me. How many cards?
Okay, give the tissue to Grandma.
Thank
you. Yeah, and what color are the cards?
Are you tossing it all in the next one? And I'm like, okay, I can't lose anybody there.
Can you open the shirt?
Open the shirt. Let's see what it looks like.
Ooh, where'd you think of?
Yes. Ooh, look at that. Ooh, I like the colors.
Oh, wow.
What's that? This is from Kayla and Jaden and Miss Brandy.
Stories all the time in the news. Spouse kills the other one because they don't want to be. Oh yeah, no way. And I'm just like, I don't understand.
There she is. Okay, where's Allie?
How you would, I mean, I just, that doesn't enter my mind. And I said, even Barbara, I mean, I really didn't like the woman. I would never wish to kill her. I will, however, get to the grave. I mean, I'm not wishing her that early. It's just that you didn't put the right poison in her coffee.
Well, you weren't wishing.
Put the infection.
Well, can you pull that out?
They said it's not a normal urine.
It keeps coming and going.
Hard.
And then he walks.
But it's uncertain.
Oh.
Oh my goodness. He's gonna have so many new things to do.
Okay, let's show Allie. Who's that? No, what's his name? That's not James. Who's that? Thomas. Who's that? Percy. Who's that?
Emily.
Good job.
You watch our trains very much. It's a book about Thomas the Train.
What?
Wow. What do you say to Allie?
You're welcome.
Good job, Allie.
You're welcome.
That's Allie.
Read. No, we'll read it. We'll read it later, sweetheart. I know you want to read it. Kurt, can you give the paper to Grandma?
Thank you, sweetie.
Do you want to open this one, James?
James.
Hey, James, look.
That. That one.
You find it all.
I know.
Okay.
This is the bright colors.
And that was Thursday
night, 9:30. James, look!
Amos, somebody knows you like Thomas.
Yeah.
James, this is from Uncle Jeff and Aunt Christina. Oh. And there's Thomas the Train stickers in here.
Whoa, wow.
You know what these are for? These are for your bathtub. This will be cool because we have some already, but we don't have these two. So it'll be an addition to his bathtub toys. Look, we play with them in the bathtub. We're definitely going to take a bath tonight so you can play with the toys in the bathtub.
Well, sometime I have to come over and see how everything works.
Yeah. Oops. And look, what else is in the bag?
As we grow.
What is that?
It's interesting.
One of those hard to wrap things.
Don't improve your marriage.
So,
so neat.
They showed the one, did you see it on Facebook, the video of him opening the present, and he kept running around to put the paper in the same spot.
Oh, my.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
Whoa. Oh, wow.
Okay, here.
Look at that.
Who's that?
Oh.
That one is Jane.
Oh, that's so
I knew he was going to do that.
Yeah. That is so
there it goes.
Cute.
Grandpa's gonna, did you throw the ball?
Bedroom Grandpa.
That is too cute.
Grandpa's got it right here.
It's right here, James.
James.
Grandpa picked it up for you. Okay. You want to open that one? Okay.
There's some card on the box.
Let's see. Can you open this envelope?
Yeah.
Now pull this in.
Just kind of.
I have to ask
and my gender.
Oh, that's a cute
one.
It's a bear giving a hug. Let's see what's inside.
Oh, how adorable.
It's from Grandma.
It's from me.
Okay, let's push this off. Go this way. You know what it says on the paper? It says, happy birthday, James. Happy birthday, James. Happy birthday, James.
I bet she had fun.
There we go.
Changing colors.
Uh-huh. Okay, give that to Grandma.
Okay,
fine.
Thank
all right,
you.
Pull the paper. She wrote.
Hey, well, honey, I need you to clean up.
Okay. And then I start her writing. Like,
can you get all your toys together, Kayla, please?
Next year, he'll just probably share everything.
Yeah.
He'll be, he'll know what's going on.
Yeah. He tries to get all the paper off right now.
That's so much fun.
Here, I'll lift it up and you can take the paper off, okay? There you
go.
Okay, let's give it to Grandma. There we go. What's inside? Ooh, pretty blue paper. Oh, what's that?
Oh.
Oh. Pull it out. Put down
this. What is that? Who is that?
Thomas!
Are these pajamas?
Yeah.
Fun pajamas! You wore Thomas the Train pajamas from Grandma last night.
I saw
the long sleeved ones. James, what do you say?
Wait, what was the ball? Like Ethan has just busted out some tantrums that I've been like,
where did that come from? No, it gets.
Please don't tell me that.
Matthew didn't. Huh? Matthew didn't get worse. I had to get for a while.
Kristen's out playing right now.
James, hey, how old are you?
Two.
Hey, James, there's one more present.
One more present. These are just so cute. Gordon, you got Gordon.
Okay. Yeah, we'll have him open this and then put it on.
How do you know it's Gordon?
Get it out.
Says hockey board.
Oh, okay. Let's put this up here. Let's put it back in the bag.
Yeah.
You gonna open that one? Help, please. You can open this side. Yeah, he's seen it. Tried it on. What is it? A helmet. For James.
Yeah, he knows.
Oh, wow.
He was wearing dad's.
Did you already give him the
video?
No, it's here.
Cool.
Oh, he hasn't seen it yet.
Okay.
Should I take it out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Does he know that that's what you use it for?
We'll see.
Okay.
I need that connection.
Let's cut these off. What do you do with the helmet? Where does the helmet go?
You're right.
Okay, we have to make it a little tight.
Great.
Okay.
You got a picture? Yeah, he did.
James, look up at Gramps. Look at Gramps and Grandpa.
They got cameras. Smile.
Okay, I'm going to take it off for just a second, okay?
James, look up here. James.
Look at Grandpa. Over here.
James.
Over here.
Oh, he's watching me play with his train.
James, look at this.
Okay.
I got it.
I'm gonna make this tight really quick, okay? James, what do you do with the helmet? Put it on your head? Why do we wear helmets?
Bike.
Oh, he said bike.
Yeah. Do you wear helmets when you ride a bike? Do you have a bike, James? No, you don't have a bike, huh? Okay, look over. Look at mommy so I can buckle it. Look at mommy so I can buckle it. I
thought you wore a helmet when you rode in dune buggies.
That too.
James has a dune buggy.
I'm taking pictures because the big moment's coming.
Okay, now what are we going to do? Now what should we do?
Oh, James, what is it?
Is that a bike? Is that a bike? Oh, it has a bell.
Oh, my goodness. Wow.
Wow, go get your bike.
Yeah.
Look at you, James.
And we'll be there for last time.
Wow. You like that, James?
You ride the bike, James.
Hey, James, you like that? You like that, James? Look up here. Whoa!
There you go. There you go.
Bike.
You're riding a bike.
Yeah.
You got him for a second?
Yeah. Where are you going?
He's tired.
He woke up early. Never went back to sleep today. Is that fun?
I just realized it doesn't have pedals.
Nope. It's a balance bike. So they learn how to balance. And I mean, it's easy to learn how to do pedals, but balance is harder to come.
Yes, that's true.
So it's a special toddler size bike.
I've never seen that. I didn't have it.
I had never heard of it until I saw someone riding one, I think. So I went and looked it up, and there's like 20 different brands.
Yeah,
we just had a tricycle.
Yeah, you have your own helmet.
Well, the two wheels were.
And your own
bike. Yeah, but you had the training wheels. Yeah.
That way you don't need to get your stress.
Yeah!
There's more bikes. Those are bigger bikes. Bigger bikes.
I'm done for now. Can't get off.
Keep riding. You want to stop riding?
I've been doing it, but now it's the bell. Yeah. I'm thinking of that.
Look at Ethan, throw it back to James. Throw it this way. See, he's ready to catch it.
Okay, thank you. Can you throw it back to James? And then he'll throw it to you.
Like this? Yeah, throw it. Good job.
Now look, wait for James to throw it to you. Can you throw it to James now?
He's ready to catch. His hand is out.
Can you throw it? Throw the ball to James.
Okay, go get it, James. Here, James. James gets it. Okay, now throw it to Ethan.
No, throw it to Ethan.
Throw it to Ethan. This way. Ethan's over here. Almost. You can get it, Ethan. It's okay. It's just a little wet. It's just water. It's okay.
Can you throw it to James now?
Throw it to James.
You're going to dry it.
Ethan, do you want me to get a napkin so I can dry it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Speaking of napkin.
Oh, he took care of it. Just snipped it right back in.
Yeah.
Give me your hand.
Oh, cool tattoo.